I was raised in San Diego, California, and I was like, I'm gonna live in New York, I'm gonna start a band, I'm gonna like do all these things, but I'm a big California fan. I'm back there right now. I go back and forth. I have no idea where I live.
Yeah, yeah. Are you gonna wear the boots with the skirt?
Wear boots, tight skirt, little top.
Yeah, I like it.
It's gonna be a little more mod tonight.
Yeah, I like that.
I wanted to name my record The Fool because of this image, which is a tarot card, and it's kind of a traveler carrying its sack and choosing a path that hasn't been walked yet, and in doing so is choosing to walk off of a cliff. And I think the record's kind of about like making mistakes for yourself and figuring out what you want. So the live show feels a bit more sassy and aggressive, and I think the lyrics cut through a bit more, so it kind of feels, I wouldn't say punk, but there's like an element of it being kind of unruly, and it's a different energy live, I think, for sure. I love the connection that I've developed with these kids from the beginning, because so many of them were there like right from the start. And they come to all of the shows, and it's like this really symbiotic relationship, because obviously you need your fans to be able to continue doing what you want to do, but also they need you on a level, and I feel so fortunate to have that. Hi guys, I'm Ryn Weaver, and you are watching Steve Madden Music.